and that's why it's praise you, right? And so feel free to, if the Spirit moves you and you want to sing along, it's a pretty simple song. I want to praise you. I want to praise you. That's what you'll be hearing. So if you feel like singing along, putting up your hand, you do whatever feels right. Okay? But I do want to say, actually, this is a bit of a typo. The title of the song isn't Praise You. It's actually Shackles. So what you're going to hear the choir sing is this. Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance. I want to praise you. I want to praise you. You broke my chains, now I can lift my hands. I want to praise you too. I want to praise you. So it's a very deep song. Take the shackles off my feet so I can dance. I want to praise you. I want to praise you. Take the chains off. Break the chains off my hands, I want to praise you, I want to praise you. That's what it's about. So I'm going to pass the mic over to Iman Parkinson, and she's going to tell you what the song means to her, and then we're going to let it rip.
Welcome, Iman!
So in this song, I find that it's really about taking off all of those negative emotions that are pulling you down from doing the things that you really enjoy, and it's like taking off the shackles that keep you from being free. So when you're taking off the shackles, you get to praise God and you get to go to heaven, go to a place where you can be yourself. That's what I find it's about.
I know you can.